And this match is underway here in front of a sold-out crowd.
Tony, you and I better stand back, because these two guys will go through a brick wall. They'll do anything to win a match. You know, the most important thing about tonight is that one guy can say, I beat the other. Pride is most important here tonight.
I don't think anyone saw that move coming.
You've got to make opportunities like that stick.
Oh my, what's going on here? Oh, that one had to hurt.
That'll take the taste right out of your mouth. That's not the way the brain would have done it, but it was effective and it'll work.
Oh my, something's going on here! Really nailed him with that one.
Right now his opponent thinks he's in a different state. A state of confusion.
Looked like it really hurt. What are we going to see next? Wow, these men are laying it all on the line tonight. Wow!
You know, a guy can only take so much. Gonna have to give a little back.
And what on earth is he going to do now? What the heck's going on here? This can't be good. What's this? What a move off the turnbuckle.
That guy comes to, someone's gonna need to remind him what year this is. 1937. You know, he needs to follow my adage. He who runs away lives to fight another day. And with that, he is surely telling his opponent he is in for the fight of his life.